All right, well, it's first time out ice fishing. We're in Butler County at Lake Arthur, and we already got some crappies on the ice. Beautiful morning. Get out here a little bit early. You got some fish there in the bottom of the screen. Catching some really nice crappie. That's probably a good 12-incher right there. And see what we can do. Looks like we're already got some on there down there now. Rick says he's got a pretty nice one on. Taking some line. That's gotta be a good crappie.
Awesome.
Let it be a 2-pounder. Yeah, you might want to get ready to help him.
Feels like a bass. It was a huge mark. That's a bass. Real nice bass.
Is it?
Yeah.
Ah! Oh! Right well, there. We saw it.
You yeah. See him?
Large
yeah.
Mouth.
I'm not sure if it's a bass or. It's kind of stopped there. Using a tiny tungsten with a 3-pound test. This is the ultralight 23 with a Black Betty inline reel. I'd say
that's tugging like a bass.
Largemouth, or it's giving me a pretty good fight. It didn't hit real hard, and it looked like a pretty good mark. But I don't want to horse it too much. We're still waiting for that 2-pound crappie. Yep, large mouth. Oh, yeah. Pretty good.
Well, Brad's got a nice one.
Oh, look at that. Yeah.
Hold him up there. Yeah, that's a nice one there. Brad with another nice crappie. Some of these are pretty good size. Yeah, nice.
Well, Brad was trying to play with a bunch of little dink bluegills, and then all of a sudden, his pole just bent over. That's got to be a largemouth.
I don't know. It's not.
Think it's that 2-pound crappie we've been waiting for.
It's not tugging. Just wait.
Ooh.
There it goes. I have no idea what in the world that is.
I bet that's a big largemouth.
Stuck on the ice.
Oh, it's at the hole? Ooh. You got your drag set. You loosen your drag
I'm
a little
trying.
Bit.
I'm playing with it.
Probably one of those 20-inch largemouths.
It's just weight. It's not.
Yeah, that thing is just hanging there.
Either out or catfish.
Well, we got a guy over here that just has a power auger that just doesn't want to run. Ice blue. Boy, that thing is not moving.
I can't
believe you can't. That thing's got to be heavy. kind of reel is that?
CGI.
CGI reel.
It's like I'm hooked on a tree limb.
Oh, there, you scared me a little bit. I thought it got off. Wow.
Or it's not a pike or something.
I don't know. You'd think if it was a big largemouth, you'd have him in by now. Pound test.
4 pound.
Is he coming up?
To help grab him.
Yeah.
If I get him.
Whatever it is. Boy, the fishing's been really slow. We finally got a nice fish. Been catching a lot of dink bluegill. Crappie bite was good first thing in the morning, and then it kind of died off pretty quick. But is he pulling line?
Oh, he takes a gain arm, and then he takes line.
I just hope you don't get close to that hole and then just take off.
He's gonna.
And snap your line.
This is like me fighting that muskie last year.
Oh, there it is. What in the world is that?
It's big, whatever it is.
Yeah, I just saw it flicker through the ice. Wonder if it'll be big enough to come up through the hole.
That's a stinking.
It is a big catfish. Big catfish. Here, can you even? There. Cut his head up. They can walk themselves out of that hole sometimes. Oh, he's got himself locked in there. There, let me see if I can.
Got him.
Okay, I got him. If I can. That's a pretty good sized catfish there. Yeah. Good measurement on them. Well, we just measured it, 23 inch channel catfish. Pretty nice cat. That's your biggest catfish, huh?
Biggest one.
Under the ice.
Yeah.
Under the ice. Nice. Old Brad is on again. Largemouth. You think it's that 2 pound crappie?
I hope so. They fished hard today for him. It's not that large.
Largemouth. Nice one.
Kind of got a mixed bag today.
Yeah, we do. So we're going to go over what I think some good ice fishing gear is. There's my rods. Tumbler spoons, jigging wraps, perch talkers, Northland Forge spoons, buckshot spoons. Ones that seem to be working the best more than any other colors. Right there, we got all kinds of fish.